Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes K discussion. Today we will discuss class 7th assignment number 36, The Kings of Vijayanagara. The Kings of Vijayanagara. Vijayanagara means the city of what? Vijaya means victory. Vijaya means victory. So Vijayanagara means the city of the victory. The Bahmani kingdom was established towards the north of the river Tungabhadra. It is established towards the north of the river Tungabhadra. The Vijayanagara kingdom was founded by whom? Bukka Hariharaya Bukharaya, with the help of the Vidyaranya, they have established this Vijayanagara empire. And Harihara Bukharaya belonged to which dynasty? Actually, this Vijayanagara empire consisted of Sangama dynasty, Thiluva dynasty, Salva dynasty, Aravati dynasty. Four dynasties are there. But Harihara and Bukharaya, they belong to the Sangama dynasty. So they belong to the Sangama dynasty. And the Vijayanagara kingdom was established in the year 1336 AD. We came to know about Vijayanagara Empire from, actually we are very famous books like Amuktamalada was written at that particular time. Inscriptions were written during the period of Krishnadevaraya, and also the buildings and the monuments that were constructed at that particular time. Everything describes about the Vijayanagara Empire. Hence all is the correct answer. All, ABC is the correct answer. Write about the city of Vijayanagara. How was the city of Vijayanagara? Vijayanagara city, actually Vijayanagara city was constructed on the banks of the river Tungabhadra. This city was divided into number of wardas. And here what is happening is, first one that is occupied by, or that is left for the temples. The second one was left for the royal palaces. Royal palaces. Third one for the nobles' houses. And finally the fourth one, actually this is left for the common people. And this one actually, the temples, and the second one is this royal palaces. Actually here, most of the trade took place in this particular area. Royal palaces and the houses, the nobles' houses means of course equal to the royal palaces only. They are found in the second and third one. And at the same time, the city of Vijayanagara, it was constructed in a very planned manner. It was constructed in a very planned manner. And such that everybody can reach onto the center of the city very easily. Okay, children, that's all for today. Tomorrow we'll meet with one more assignment key. Until then, children, have a nice day. Thank you.